Don't want to miss May's party.
Listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern.
Sorry!
But this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice is love. Nothing but love!
Calling all units. Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
What's up?
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before...
voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets. Better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos. Young man, I will pull this car over right now.
If they're not gonna send us back up, I'll take him.
Just rude. Here's your stuff. More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
Is he running? Good.
Nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes. Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Attention all units. Assault reported in progress. Move in on Central Park. Over.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Yuri, new clothes, nice dinner.
Try and guess how I feel about bullies. What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thanks.
Harry said quietly. Better find a back. Gwen.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy webbed up like that. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. Stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
My patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know.
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Nap
time. Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, So Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
Let's get started.
Motor vehicles. For English, press 1.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off... Simcaria. Weren't they just... Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress-up, getting into fights. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything... strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be that it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right. I don't believe you. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right. I don't
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any... That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. He's holding something. Maybe these pieces move. Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. Piece is missing. I've seen these before. That's not right. Fits, but it's not the right one. Nope. devil's breath? What is devil's... What the...
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
She don't!
Yes, all right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. There we go. Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought
fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean? Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list. Daily cardio? Check. Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
She cleared out that other room. You know, hold them for transport.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the
here.
Record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix? Like the last 6 months never happened? Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Look. love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, I guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Be advised, getting reports of a mugging in the area. Officers needed in Central Park.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again...
Sleep it off. Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who have great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thanks.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
Wait up! Got more interesting. Open fire!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spike. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough. I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow, I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before.
Spider crisis coming through!
All I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
Robbery reported. Please respond. Reports are coming from Sty Village.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Hartman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking!
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice. Move, move, move! You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow, that might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
I need help!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the Detox Center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Love. Detox Center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
guy.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
My life's over.
Give me the plan. Yeah, that'll
nice clear image.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I'll leak the photo.
Plans? This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough.
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Boss of the ass. Let's see the plans.
That's what I'm talking about. There's a weak spot. That's promising. Better avoid that area.
I need a better angle.
Better avoid that area.
Gotcha.
Gotta catch my train. I don't want to keep the boss waiting. Tonight's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out.
end of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
Hires on the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
All the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
What the hell? Spider-Man? I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Good shot. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from inside.
Anyone else here? Nap time.
Tired of you. Get now.
Follow him. Bring him down.
Back away from him. Get out of the way.
I'll shut your mouth permanently.
Mary Donut! Not till Thanksgiving!
Here comes the pain.
Spider-Man, that guy's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
I'll teach you some respect. We can't let him beat us!
No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Bring them down already!
Not a chance in hell, buddy!
Man down! Knock him out!
Okay, I came here to whip bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
better be more careful with my adoring public.
Assault in progress. Caution advised. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Got it.
You might have heard about the robbery at Rosemond's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man sucks.
The stuff's sticking!
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Well, no, not yet. He's
that coming.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff? Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
Units, we've just received a report of a break-in. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Not great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface.
Thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for guerrilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom. Machine replacement part. He returned from the hardware store with a bob.
Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. Man. I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, a.k.a. The Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Captain Watanabe.
Units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
I gotta stop that car.
And she wants it back, because you stole it. You and the robbery all over.
Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Push you in the ground!
that's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Lights back. Move left.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Peter! What can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
Well, my father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something? something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time? My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Gotta be one of these cars. I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. I've got you.
Oh, God, thank you. I do not like small spaces. They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
This ain't your business, Spider-Man.
Stand still!
Not every day you find a guy in a...
How does it work?
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes. Hey. Hey. What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
I could do something to help Doc. Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. Thank you.
Spider-Man.
Gotcha. Getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway. Got it. Toxins coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Great light on that one. Perfect. Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful. Got it.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars!
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone! What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
This article blaming
narcotics still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
But what were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You thought so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Okay, now I can do some real damage. What?
You really want to help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. Coming your way! Nope, gotta try something else. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. No. Oh, come on, Herman. If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I'm caught, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Catch.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? Protect you.
No way. You ain't see what I see. You son.
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
Where's Bowie? Stand still.
You asked nicely. Maybe. Herman.
Ah!
You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
See what a sample from this can tell me. I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought.
The whole neighborhood's in danger from this.
Phew. That stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail.
When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium and silicon in concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess.
One down. Nice, it's working. Just a couple more barrels. Last one. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage.
Could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time.
You okay?
We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope this plan works. Like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demon's hands. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
How come we're just focusing on the
ball? That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Did. The demons have been hitting other locations. The boss decided to move the left into the ball.
One point.
Checking it out.
Oh, watch. Great attitude, kid. Let me take you real far.
What the hell is this place? Ship hasn't come to me.
Guards are clustered together. Web shot on the right object could draw them away.
Stay alert. What if the demons show up trying to break into the vault?
If we seal the
over here. He webbed me.
Comm check, Cooper.
Hey guys, I found Webb. Where'd he go?
I'm checking Andre. Copy. Moving to his position.
What? He was there a second ago.
Sleep it off.
Oh, he's here. He must have snuck in!
Zulu 5, what's your status? Someone check on Zulu 5. Make sure he's awake.
Come on!
Literally didn't see that coming.
Got Spider-Man in my sight. Watch out! I'm gonna blow your grenade! I hate this crap!
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door? Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun. Genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box.
Looking. Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there.
Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honkin' rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Found one. Nailed it!
Hell yeah, you did. Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
If I were a junction box, where would I be? Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One. Two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on. What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it.
This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There. They blew the locks to get in. Shh. Demons. Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get them!
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
Just trying to do my part.
Look out! Firing! Stay clear!
Now you're just showing off!
Just a guy dodging bullets.
Reloading! Let us stun him!
I'm a little impressed! timing is impeccable. See? I've got friends too. You okay?
Go. I'll get you.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the webs. Better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. The bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Long time no see. Starting to think I'm not wanted. Here's your stuff. Now the three decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Up in.
She's good. Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.